It's great to have you all here, kids. This house has felt pretty lonely this last year, but I couldn't bear to break with tradition and not have you spend your vacation here, even without my Rebecca. She loved you all so much. I know it can't be easy being here without her. And I want you to know how much I appreciate it.
This looks delicious.
Don't look at me. Mum's been slaving in the kitchen all afternoon.
Thought you couldn't cook.
Well, I couldn't. My husband was always the chef. But after he died, Rebecca and I taught ourselves to cook. And then when we lost Rebecca, cooking became my therapy. It was a way to feel close to them both again. So, to Thomas and Rebecca.